back here with the Drift Outlaws at Northampton Brayfield Raceway. Now I'm just in the BMW E30 with a V8, very muddy E30 today. But despite the mud and the conditions, at least it stayed dry for us. And the track is actually quite a lot of fun. It's quite high speed, laying down quite a lot of smoke, and we're having a good time with it.